time again. For this painting activity, you'll need a piece of colored paper, some, just water, and a cotton bud. What we'll do is wet the cotton bud and draw whatever you like. Simple activity. If you don't have a colored paper, you can use a plain white paper like this. For color, you can use coffee or chocolate drink. Have fun!